My friends, they have to pull my leg. If they don't pull my leg, no one else is going to pull my leg.
How often you meet your friends?
Quite often. Quite often. I think, especially off-season time, I think I meet them 2-3 times a week, easily. Minimum, I'm saying. I have two separate kinds of friends. I'm a cricket friends and non-cricket friends. So during the season, I'm always with my cricket friends. So I really try and meet my non-cricket friends a lot more.
आपका इतना अच्छा performance देखने के बाद क्या friends में कुछ बदलाव आता है? क्या वो वैसे ही रहते हैं, टांग खींचते हैं जब भी मिलते हैं? You are Shreyas for them.
Yeah,
no matter absolutely. आप कहाँ पर पहुँच जाओ life
में. I think that's very important. I really hope it stays like this. My friends, they have to pull my leg. If they don't pull my leg, no one else is going to pull my leg. So it's important that we share the friendship first over anything else. And they're doing very well in their lives, in their professional lives as well. So I think friendship is always first, and it's something that should never change.